All right, y'all, it's Tuesday, November 20th. We're out here at Shell Beach in St. Bernard Parish. Gonna see what we can catch. Maybe some redfish, maybe some speckled trout, maybe some sheep's head. It's about 58 degrees with a 7-mile-an-hour wind coming from the northeast. All right, we're gonna catch some fish. All right, y'all, Tuesday, November 20. We started off in Shell Beach. No bites there, so we moved out onto the Hopedale Highway. There's quite a few spots to fish along the bank. Still about 55 degrees, breeze 7 miles an hour coming out of the northeast. Let's see if we can catch some fish.
You got a fish. Got a fish.
You're running small right now. I'm caught about 60 over there.
That's a speck, huh?
First ever speckled trout.
Achievement unlocked.
They gotta be 11 or 10.
12. I'm not even going to measure this one. It's my first ever speckled trout, y'all. He's going back in the bayou here. He's good to go. What are you doing, stupid? Go back. Go back. Thank you.
Got a fish. I don't know yet. Something small. Pinfish. You know I catch them pinfish. Damn, he got it good. Right through his freaking nose. I'm gonna hook him and throw him out his live bait. Perfect size. All right, y'all. All right, y'all, Hopedale Canal wasn't too productive. I caught a pinfish and an undersized speckled trout. Now we're out here at the Reggio Marina, working our way to the Delacroix fishing complex. We're gonna fish here for a little bit, see if we can't catch a fish. Peace. You throwing a live shrimp? All right, y'all, we're out here at the Delacroix fishing complex. Hopedale wasn't too productive. I caught one pinfish, one speckled trout. We're gonna see if we can catch anything out here at the Delacroix pier. All right, peace.
Come on.
Really? 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 What is it? Oh! Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh!
Catfish, nice one. I can't get the fuck out.
Right, look, 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 look. Look smart. Thank you.
Maybe. Nice blue cat. Hold on.
The one time I don't have the one time.
Nice. Nice catfish. All right, y'all, we're back in New Orleans. We're gonna finish out the day fishing a little bit on Bayou ST John. It was a beautiful day fishing in South Louisiana. We went out to St. Bernard Parish. Didn't catch much, but if we're not catching, we're learning, that's for sure. So maybe next time. Take care, peace. Yeah.
There you go. Hold on. Reel in slow, because it'll drop. There you go.
Told you, bro. Easy peasy.
Feel how it's slimy. It's slimier than a regular fish.
Bam!
Told you.
I'm gonna get my towel.
Nice. And they smell.
I hooked him good.
Actually, did you see those, the little thing of grubs I had?
Yeah, the purple and black. Use one of these gold maggots right here.
Alright, let me just pass this out and see if I can get
him. Should I put him back or should we keep him for cut bait?
I mean, he's not gonna fit in. I mean, you can put him in your cooler if you want.
Yeah.
You just have to put some salt on him until the next time we go out.
I'll put him back, it's easy to catch. This is the first mullet I ever caught. You see them all right there?
Now you smell.
I'm just gonna shower anyway.
I know, but it's way more.
It smells like a bait shop. All right, y'all, it's been a beautiful day out here in South Louisiana. Fishing, we went to St. Bernard Parish, Shell Beach, Hopedale Highway, Reggio Boat Launch, Delacroix Fishing Pier, and now we're back at New Orleans on Bayou ST John. Y'all have a great day. Thanks for watching.